Good morning, students of class 10. This is your subject, English language. And today our topic is notice writing. So here are the instructions and the format of how to write a proper notice. As you can see, the points to remember while writing a notice are: now, what is a notice? A notice is meant to inform the students and staffs about an event or an activity that is likely to take place in near future in the school. It could be a cultural event as well. A good notice is always to the point and leaves no scope for further enquiries. Now, the contents. You will always have to give a very catchy heading to your notice. You have to give a proper name of the event, and you also have to include the date and time of the function, event or program, the venue of the program, the target audience, and of course the instructions related to entrance, the contact person. And always write a notice in a box. With your pencil and scale, just draw a box in your paper and inside it write the notice so it looks good. Make sure you always use the passive voice while writing a notice. Now, as I have already taught you, what is the format of a notice? Now, here is the format of a notice. See, the heading, the first you will have to give your heading. And the heading must be appropriate to the event. So it should really well connected to the event. Don't write absurd headings. Then the date, the time, the venue, and the name of the event, of course. And lastly, you have to mention for whom this notice is meant. Like the details of the target audience you have to mention. As you all know, the notice writing has 5 marks and it's possible to score total marks, full marks in this question. So make sure you follow the format correctly and you keep these points in mind while writing your notice in your exam. So copy this down in your exercise book, in your English language exercise book. Thank you.